Seen it. Crap. For women. Boring. Uninteresting. I'm not a fucking kid.
My letter, Daphne's letter.
Excuse me.
1, 2. Yes, right. Thank you.
Who are you? Hello? Well, you look like me, but better, right? No? Different. Whatever. I'm from another dimension. The dimension where you did not make the mistake to move to Arnhem 15 years ago. Excuse me? Mistake? Look at your life. You have no girlfriend. No job, you barely have any friends, you even lost one of your friends recently because of the selfish dickhead you became. And you like ponies. Now look at my life. I have an epic job, wonderful girlfriend, tons of friends, never lost one. I don't like ponies. My life is definitely better than yours. And the only difference is that I did not make the mistake to move to Ardawen 15 years ago. So you came here to brag about your life. No, I came to make you an offer. An offer. Yes, an offer. We switch lives. I take your life and at least try to make something out of it. And you take my life. I'm sure that even you won't fuck that up completely. So we both have decent lives. Now what do you say? So, what's in it for you? Excuse me? Well, if I may believe you, you're getting the worst part of the deal here. But, to be fair, even if your life is actually better, I still would have said no. Listen, yes, I do not have a job, but that gives me the room to make even better videos for my viewers. And yes, I have no girlfriend, but it will come, and that gives me the chance to do with my spare time whatever I want. My friends are the best friends I can wish for, and I would die before I would ditch them. And yes, I might have lost one friend recently, but it happens. People change, life goes on. It hurts, it does, but that's the cold hard fact of life. So no, I will never, ever switch with you.
Really, well done. I guess I have to make you. Don't die.
With Ardawen.